Welcome to Monster Truck Classics unboxing and review of from Spin Master of the Monster Jam Blue Thunder Monster Starter Set. So we're going to take a look, unbox it, see what's all is in it. You get an exclusive Blue Thunder truck. That packaging looks pretty good. Build it, jump it, smash it, do it again. On the back of the box, this is what we have. And it includes 1/8 ounce of Monster Dirt. You just put it in the mold, pack it down, and it becomes a little dirt ramp. Makers of kinetic sand. The contents is one truck, one launch ramp mold, 1/8 ounce of Monster Dirt, and one multi-tool. Now the wheels of Blue Thunder on there look different than the wheels that are on the truck that we get, and also the tires. There's no dirt on the tires as well as in the picture, but on this one we get dirt. So let's go ahead, unbox it. Let's take a look at Blue Thunder first off. And this is my first one in the Spin Master series. And so it looks really good. Pretty cool. It's a little bit different than another variation of Blue Thunder that I saw. It does have the dirt wheels on. The BKT tires. Those blue wheels rims look really good on it. Up close, the design on the truck is really cool. The Monster Jam logo, Blue Thunder. And then when you come to the front of it, that is really cool how now they have the decals of the lights and the grill of the truck. We never had that on the Hot Wheels version. And then on the hood right there, Blue Thunder, and then on the roof as well. And coming around to the other side, what Blue Thunder looks like. Now this version of Blue Thunder, it doesn't have that shiny plates in here, and also the driver is not silver either. Let's go ahead and get out the multi-tool right here. Here we go. Has like a spoon look to it, and also like a cutting thing like a knife. Has the Monster Jam logo on each side. There is the little kinetic dirt that we get with this. So it's a little ramp, and it also has tire marks. So let me go ahead, and then there's also the Monster Jam logo on the bottom of it. So let me go ahead, cut this open. Take a look at the 8 ounce of kinetic dirt that you get. Let's go ahead and have Blue Thunder go over this. Let's just use a tool here if you wanted to. Build whatever you want. Not a whole lot in this starter kit, but you know, you can get the deluxe sets that have more Monster Dirt, or you can get the other starter kit, which was Megalodon that I uploaded. Let's just put it in the mold again. There we go. And Blue Thunder is ready to roll again over the obstacle of the dirt hill with the kinetic sand. So I hope that you enjoyed this review, and thank you for tuning in. There is more Spin Master Monster Jam unboxings coming your way here on Monster Truck Classics.